Hello, everybody.
Hello, sir.
Hello, can you hear me?
Hello, sir.
Sir.
Hello, sir.
Yes, sir.
Is Saraswati there? I can't see Saraswati.
Yeah, ma'am, she's there.
She is there, ma'am.
Okay, okay.
बराबर
Supriya, can I see you? Okay. Okay. Spurti? Spurti?
Christmas?
Can I see you?
Thank you.
Yeah, Raghavendra, I can see.
Okay.
Then even Nazia.
Good evening, ma'am.
Sanjay, okay. Okay, Sanjay, I can see. What about Nazia?
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, Nazia, can I see you? Okay. And Saraswati, can I see you? Switch on your video. Saraswati? It's a good day for you all, installation ceremony. So we have a smile. Yeah. Oh, Purti is the MC for the day.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Nazia. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
You can let it be in the center. You should be at the center.
Hello. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Soumya.
Yes, sir.
So function is not started yet.
Pardon?
Function is not started yet. Program.
No. Okay, sir. Good evening, sir. So it will start at 6:30. So we are just preparing. We thought of meeting at 6:15. So it will start exactly at 6:30.
Okay. Can I wait?
Yes, sir. You can rejoin at 6:30.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Hi Ajay.
Hey Fazal, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, good Fazal, thank you. We should be starting in the next 5 minutes, Fazal. 6:25 now.
Yeah, no problem. 6:30. Yeah, 6:30. Yeah, 6:30 is that. Yeah, sure. No problem.
Spurti, Nazia, Raghveen, Sanjay, Supriya. I hope everybody is there.
And yes, sir. Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Doubts?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Okay. And you have to unmute when other person is speaking, okay? Sorry.
Oh, yes, ma'am. Mute. Sure, ma'am.
Yeah, at 6:30, I'll be unmuting all of you. Sorry, muting all of you. And then when you have to speak, please unmute and speak. And after your speech is over, please mute again. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Hello, Fazal.
Hi, hi, Sridhar.
So, all set?
Yes, all set. So, we're driving back home.
Yeah, I'm driving back, so I'll be on the...
On the road, okay.
On the road, sorry about this. So, Mona, madam. So, Soumya, you're there, right? And may I know who's the principal? Is he there, Soumya? You have to unmute, I think.
Yes, sir. Like sir was there, I told him to rejoin at 6:30, so he'll be back soon.
Okay, great.
He'll be attending the meeting.
Yeah, and Spurti and everybody is there, right?
Yes, everybody is there.
Yes, sir. Yes,
Saurabh is not there. Saurabh?
Yes, ma'am, I can hear you. Good evening.
Okay, can I see you, Saurabh?
Yes, ma'am. Yeah, one second, ma'am. I'll just...
Yes, okay. Sridhar, I just joined, logged in.
Oh, great. You're already there, Pavitra?
I just logged in, yes.
Great. So, will you take, Soumya, Pavitra ready? She's going to operate the Zoom.
Yeah.
So, if you want to say anything, okay. You can privately send messages or chat with her if you like.
Okay.
Ma'am,
my video will be off. Just to make sure I don't have any technical issues from my side. But you can always chat.
Okay,
and
sure.
Pavitra has the presentations. So the respective incoming and outgoing president should cue her to put it on to her. So we have two more minutes to go, I guess.
Balki, I have to be made the co-host, please.
Yeah, already made. As soon as I saw your name, I made you co-host.
Thank you, Balki, for chipping in right time.
You get the message, Pavitra?
Ajay, welcome.
Hey, Sridhar. I hope you're not driving, you're just sitting.
No, I just took it to a side and I'm standing there. So sure. After some time, the light may go down because I'm now using the daylight and after some time, people may not.
Not to worry, we are here to support. Go ahead.
Thanks. Ajay, am I audible clearly?
Perfect.
Has Rotractor Spooty joined?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm meeting all of you now.
Don't.
So, ma'am, I think we should commence. It's 6:30 now.
Hi, Sridhar. Hi, Ajay.
Hi, Chandamoli. How are you?
Hi, Murli. Hi, Mauli.
Hi, President. How are you?
Good. How are you, Mauli?
First class, always. Thank you so much.
Subbu sir, good evening. Hi, and Chandramouli, good evening.
Good evening. Hi, Mauli sir, how are you?
First class, Subbu sir, all well?
Achhi. All well. Waiting to hear you.
Yeah.
I think it's time to start now.
Yes, it's time
hi
to start.
Hi, everyone. Good evening.
Good evening, Manoj bhai.
Pavitra, can good you evening, now start sir. Muting and get the start of the meeting? Mute everyone.
You can start, President.
Yes. good evening, everybody. I hereby call the installation meeting of the Rotaract Club of Government First Grade College, K.R. Puram, to order. May I request everybody to stand for a moment of silent invocation, please. Thank you. Back to the MC.
Spurti?
Yes, sir. Now I would like to request Saraswati for invocation song. Saraswati? Okay. Next, I would like to request Jennifer for invocation song.
No, she's not joined. Saraswati has joined, but her video is off and she's muted.
Okay, next we'll continue.
All right.
Announcements by Rod. Sorry?
Saraswati, please unmute and speak. Saraswati?
Saraswati?
No, her audio is not connected.
She'll need to unmute.
No, her audio is not connected.
Oh, acha, okay.
I'll send her a message. Probably she sees that. Somebody can reach out to her on the phone.
Yeah, so we're trying.
Hello.
Saraswati?
Yes, ma'am.
Now I would like to request Saraswati for invocation song.
Thank you. ಗಜಮುಖನೆ ಗಣಪತಿ ನಿನಗೆ ವಂದನೆ ನಂಬಿದವರ ಪಾಲಿನ ಕಲ್ತರುಣಿ
Thank you, Saraswati. Announcements by Rotary President, Secretary, and Directors.
There are no announcements from my side. I don't know if the Secretary Supriya is on. Supriya, would you have any announcements? I think we can move ahead. There's no announcements from our side. Sure, you can go to the next point on the agenda.
Now I request Sanjay Raj to welcome our dignitaries and guests for the occasion.
Thank you, Spurti. Good evening, everybody. On behalf of the GFGC Rotaract Club, I welcome you all for second installation ceremony of our board members, which faces inwards for friendship and fellowship and onwards in service to our community and to the world. It's my privilege to welcome our dignitaries. I welcome President Rotary Bangalore Indranagar, Rotarian Fazal Ur Rahman, Director Youth Service, Rotarian Unnikrishnan Menon, Rotarian Sridhar Pisai, Rotarian Ajay Gupta. I welcome our guest speaker, Mr. Chandramouli, and I welcome our principal, Dr. T.C. Chandrasekhar, and our teacher coordinator, Captain Dr. Soumya Sharma ma'am, and all our dear respected teachers and members of the club. Thank you. Welcome on.
You have to unmute yourself, Put.
Yes, ma'am.
Spurti, you can speak.
Spurti, you can speak now. Continue with your
answer. Yes. Now I request Rotarian Sridhar Pisai, Director Youth Service, to give welcome address.
Yeah. Thank you, Spurti. Good evening, everybody.
Thank you.
Dear President Rotarian Fazal of the Sponsor Rotary Club, Bangalore, and President Saurabh of Rotaract Club of the Government, First Grade College, KRPuram, Bangalore, and all members present here today. I, on behalf of the Rotary Bangalore Indiranagar, extend a very warm welcome to the dignitaries present here. Welcome to the principal of this college, coordinator, Ms. Soumya, teaching staff, faculty members, and all the members present here. I further welcome the dignitaries from the district, the District Director Youth Service, John Bruno, and District Rotaract Committee Chair, Rotarian Unnikrishnan Menon, who's also here, and further District Rotaract Representative Anurag Patwari, guest speaker of the day, Rotarian Chandramouli, and all members and guests. As you all know, Rotaract is a service club for young professionals and students in the age between 18 and 30 years. The Rotaract clubs provide young people with opportunities to foster leadership, responsible citizenship, and promote international peace and understanding. The word Rotaract itself stands for Rotaract in Action. For your information, the first club was chartered about 53 years ago in 1968 at the University of North Carolina, USA. Today, there are over 7,900 clubs in 159 countries with more than 180,000 young men and women worldwide. Apart from having many of your own projects, the Rotaractors involved in supporting the objectives of their sponsor Rotary clubs, which in this case is the Rotary Bangalore Indiranagar, to campaign for literacy, pulse polio, teach mission, and facilitate us in their career development programs. They involve in projects such as blood donation, sports meet, tree planting, quiz competition, and celebrate Youth Service Month programs. Congratulations to the outgoing President Rotaractor Saurabh and the team for having given a wonderful year despite the situation due to the pandemic. And further, I wish the incoming team, which is going to be led by Rotaractor Nazia, a very continued successful year ahead. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. May I request our college outgoing president, Saurabh, to give presentation of projects and its report to the gathering. Saurabh?
Sure. First of all,
your video is off.
Am I audible?
You are audible, but your video is off.
One second. Yes, now.
Yes, continue.
Yes. First of all, a very pleasant evening to one and all who have joined this platform for the second installation of Rotary board members of Government First College, First Grade College, KRPuram. So before starting my presentation, I would like to thank our beloved president of Rotary Club Indiranagar for ordering for this meeting so that the board members can be installed and he can give his own speech so that we'll have a better understanding of the Rotaract Club. So first of all, today I was speaking to the upcoming president, Rotarian Nazia Sahed. I was telling her how the activities last time had gone and how the installation last time was up to. So I told her, I shared my experience, what has happened last time. It was way very different from what is happening today. So we had all the voters voting up for the president or the secretary, and we were chosen on that basis, on the basis of strength, on the votes. And I was telling her this time it would be very, very different, like unique, so that it is happening on this platform online.
Saurabh, we can't hear you. Can you please continue?
I'm very sorry. There is some problem with my device. I don't know whether my video is working or not. I hope so. I'm audible to each and every one of you.
It's perfect now. Please go ahead.
Yes, sir. So I was, as I told, I was explaining Rotarian Nazia Sahed, the upcoming president, that how the activities went last time. And it was very, very different from what we are seeing today. So, but I told her that she would be witnessing a different kind of installation. I also told her that this might be one of the first batches to have an installation online. So congratulations for that thing. And to have a better perspective and idea about what we are doing, I would like to present the slides that I have shared with Soumya ma'am. Ma'am, can you please put on the slides so that... Yes, sir. Thank you so much. So please, can we move on to the next slide? Next. Yes, so this is the time I remember the installation happened the last time. So in this picture, you can see in this we can see the members, the board members, who were installed the last time, who are standing behind. You can see people with all the medals and badges, each and every one of them for each and every of the designations allotted. And in the front row, you can see all the Rotary ideals sitting along with Ajay sir, Mauli sir, and Srivastav sir there, along with our principal and teacher coordinator, Captain Soumya Sharma ma'am also. So I still remember this particular day. It was a very fantastic thing. We were introduced completely to this Rotary Club, which we did not have any idea of at all. So please, we can move on to the next slide. Yes. I can say this is one of the best part that we had seen. You can see the man with the blue and black attire. He's Mr. Chandra Mauli, sir. So this is one of the best part of the installation program on that day that I can say. He is a very great motivational speaker, I can say. His speech will make you mesmerize. So this is the most best part of the thing I have witnessed on that day. I think he's also listening to this. We welcome you, sir, and thank you so much for joining us also. So we can move on to the next slide, please. Okay, so the activities what we had conducted for the year 2019 and 20, this is the first thing that we can see what we have done from the Rotary side, Rotary Club side. So we can see the blood donation camp happening here on 21st September 2019. I still remember that we collected 100 units of blood. So with the under the banner of Rotary Club GFDC Kharagpur. So along with the 100 members, there were still many of them who were ready to donate the blood. But because of the problem of hemoglobin, many people could not donate the blood. This is the one thing I remember. And we also talked this matter with various other organizations also. But due to this pandemic, we were not able to campaign a lot regarding this topic. So there were also many people who were ready to donate their bloods, but because of that problem, many people had to go back. So we'll move on to the next slide. Yes, this is one of the nicest part of Rotary Club, I can say. This event called as Rotocon was organized by Rotary Club Indiranagar. So we were invited, and one thing I have to say that is, on the day of installation itself, Srivastav sir had announced that he would be giving us free tickets for up to 5 members. So it was a nice thing for us also. We could join there. We could connect to a lot of people. Even I had met many people there from different colleges who had a very lot of experience also in this field. We could learn a lot of things. And we had a guest from the politician Tejasvi Surya also, we still remember. And I think so Rotary Club spends lavishly for such kind of events, and it is one of the best thing I can say. So yes, we can move on to the next slides. Yes, this thing, our captain, our teacher coordinator, Captain Soumya Sharma, ma'am, she had gone to this one, blind cricket team, where she had given a motivational speech about her life experiences and all. From there, she had shared me this photograph to post it on the Facebook wall so that people could see. So yes, we'll move on to the next slide. Yes, visit to old age homes. So we there are many old age homes that are there surrounding our colleges. So one of the days we try to search for some old age homes which are present nearby our colleges, and we chose this old age home where we went there and sponsored some kind of toiletries and also a bag of rice and some fruits for the old people. So we can see that these buildings and structures are very dilapidated, and we need a lot of support from many people to help them so that they can progress in their lives. So this is the one thing we have done. So we'll also move on to the next slides to see some something more. Yes. Yes, we conducted a dance show for all the college students where they could come with an entry fees of, I think so, it was 100 rupees. So they used to pay 100 rupees and they used to perform their dances. And out of that collected money, we also sponsored a lot of things for old age homes and ashrams too. So this is a picture of all the people who had participated in the dance programs. We see all of them. Many of them not a part of Rotaract, but still most of them had joined to Rotaract Club after once they saw that we had a lot of potential to grow. Yes, we'll move on. Yes, sir. No plastic. Our college actually, we before during a meet actually with the board members, we once talked that there were a lot of waste, and most of the things we found to be the plastic waste. So once we decided that we had to start a campaign regarding plastic, and we also planned for a rally, which we had done. So this was the cleaning drive, the plastic clearing drive that we can see here. You can see clearly from the pictures that is here, all the plastic and every kind of dust, everything is cleared out there. And it was done mostly by the members of the Rotaract Club. Many of the board members were not present, but still we could coordinate ourselves, and along with the leadership of our teacher coordinator, definitely we could do this thing. Yes, we have some more slides also. We'll move on. Yes, this is a mime show, I remember. This is right next to the KRPuram bus stop. All the white people in white t-shirts, they are all the part of Rotary Club and also various other organizations of our college. This is the part of the mime show that we organized. We wanted to play this mime because of the various women harassments happening during this time in our nation. So we planned that we have to play, we have to perform a play or mime. So we decided to do this right in front of the public at the bus stops itself. Yes, thank you. We'll move on to the next slide. Yes, this is one of the special days, I think so everyone knows. So Independence Day is celebrated very specially in our college. We usually hoist the flag by the president, and there will be a march fast by people of various schools and colleges. So this is a part of that program. All these people have performed a dance here. They're part of the Rotaract Club. You can see all the Rotaract Club members here performed a dance here. So we were also part of this program also. Yes, next. Okay, this was the first time we introduced International Day of Peace to the college. I hope so. This is the first time that we introduced it in our college, along with the support of Rotarian Patrick Rajkumar. We could organize this thing. We also invited a guest who could entertain us during this particular day. You can see all the people here, the smiles on their face on this particular day of International Day of Peace. And this is a dance show that was performed. This is a folk dance of Karnataka. People in all that attire, you can see they performed a kind of folk dance, which is attributed to our state. So people enjoyed here. We had a lot of talks by Rotary Club members also. So we'll move on to the next slide as well. Yes, the fun. So we Rotaract Club members usually meet up on a monthly basis or twice a month. So after the meet right here, we used to sit here, we used to chat, we used to talk. And this is one of the selfie that has been taken while we interacted here in this particular area. This has happened in Ambedkar Seminar Hall of GFDC Kearpuram. Okay, we'll go to the next slide also. Yes, you can see this is the inaugural program of Cultural Fest that was organized by club members on November 12th, 2019. Many of the cultural group that was in college, they also tried to join the Rotaract Club. Yes, the next slide, please. This is the picture of the cultural team that we had taken. So many of them were still not a part of the Rotaract Club, but right here, we had a lot of friends here, many of them who had different kinds of talents. We tried to get connected to them. Many of them joined the club also. And most of them are the part of Rotaract team. Yes, next slide. So as I told you, we had conducted a rally against a plastic here. So these are the two rallies here. The top one, we see that the rally was conducted by the college completely. It was the leadership was from the Rotaract side. So this was the rally which was organized on the theme, Say No to Plastic. And on the top, we see another rally which was conducted here against corruption also. Next slide. This is a program specifically for women that was conducted on 3rd October by Rotaract Club team. So this was a program of health and hygiene specifically for women. So here women were given a particular kind of guidance in the field of health and hygiene. Yes, next. Yes. The Rotaract Club of GFDC Kearpuram feels blessed to be a part of the Rotary Club and is looking forward for more opportunities. The members being part of the club exchange ideas among themselves, others, and find the best way to serve the helpless and needy. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the slides. So I feel blessed to be a part of this club, and especially being taking the role of the president was amazing and fantastic. So this is what I wanted to show you, the slides and presentations. So you can carry on with the next agendas.
Thank you, Saurabh.
Thank you.
Now I request our incoming president, Nazia Syed Anas, for installation ceremony.
Good evening, everyone. Hello. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening. Good evening.
Good evening.
I'm Saida Nazia. I'm proud to be a Rotarian. Hello.
It's Rotaractor,
my dear. I can hear you. Please continue.
It's a Rotaract.
It's a Rotaractor.
Hello.
We can hear you. Please continue.
Yes, please continue, Saida.
I'm Saida, proud to be a Rotarian. The most honorable and humble to be a second Rotaract president. I'm Saida. I'm Saida Nazia. I'm proud to be a Rotarian. In the most honorable and humble second Rotarian president and of the Rotaract Club of Government First Grade College of and with the help and support of my board members and fellow club members, and I'll do my best to meet my challenge and our challenge. Our club has built a Our club has built a very strong foundation. I'm fortunate to have a membership and post president and the fully commitment of my post and the Rotary of my ideal service. Thank you, everyone.
Yeah, may I come in at this point? Let me first congratulate Rotractor Saurabh for an excellent year. Saurabh, your presentation was really interesting. Enjoyed listening to you as you went through your presentation. So lovely activities. So congratulations to you and your team. And Rotractor.
Thank you so much, sir.
And Rotractor Nazia Saida, it is my privilege to install you as the president of the Rotaract Club of Government First Grade College, KRPuram. Wish you and your team all the very best. I am sure you will continue in the same vein as your predecessor, and you will have a lot to do and make everyone proud. So all the best once again to you and your team.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's it from my side. Back to
thank you, so much, sir. Thank you so much. Presentation by Nazia for future projects.
Ma'am, may I have? Can I start, ma'am?
Please start, Nazia.
Rotary Club, welcome to all. Project reported planned for the year 2021-2022. Can I have second? Ma'am, second. Next slide, ma'am. Ma'am, can I have next slide?
This is the next slide. Continue.
Okay. Motto for the year, I'll become successful as I help others become successful. Project one, each one teach one. This project will be held in the month of August. Agenda to educate one poor needy child student at slum areas or neighborhood by one member of Rotaract Club of Government First Grade College, KRPuram, free of cost, thrice in a week. This is project two, restoration of lost of lakes. This will be held in the month of September and October. The agenda is cleaning and restoration of lost lake adjacent to our college in collaboration with BBMP, Mahadevpura and Department of Forest. This is project third, health, good health and hygiene for all. This will be held in the month of November and December. This project agenda is collection of one bar of bathing soap from our teacher and student and distribution of bars vulnerable families and peoples living in slum areas, raising awareness about personal health and sanitization. A group of students will be teaching basic hygiene practice, such as brushing teeth and washing hands before the meals of hundreds of children living in slums. Project fourth. Visit to an old age home, that is Udaya. It's near our college. This project will be held in the month of January. And this project agenda is to visit old age home and spend with aged peoples by entertaining them. Few programs like singing, skit, dancing, and games, and distribution of mosquitoes, prevalent and toiletries to them. Now this is fifth project, Help Station. This will be held in the month of February. This project agenda is to help people need like blood donation, awareness videos, donation of clothes and medical facilities. This is our social media website website page. It's her name in the help center and the help station. Rotary Club. I'm proud to be a Rotarian and humble to be the president for this year. With the help and support of my fellow club members, we'll do our best to meet the challenge, and we will continue to go the extra mile in building the club and carrying out worthwhile projects that we will undertake for the benefits of our community. Thank you.
Thank you, Nazia. It's my pleasure to invite Nazia of President to go and install and announce the names of this year board members with the permission of Unnikrishnan Menon, District Rotaract Committee Chairman.
My pleasure, ma'am. Please go ahead, President Nazia.
Thank you so much, sir. President Nazia, Vice President Rajkumar, Chairman Sanjay, Secretary Supriya, Youth Service Noorshifa, Direct Community Service Raghavendra, AM Director Vocational, Kartik Kumar VM, Director International Service Vivek M, Support Director Jagdish JN, a Media in Charge Pranav AP. Thank you so much, sir. And I welcome these club members to the installation of the year.
And it's my honor to install each one of you all to your respective posts. Have a wonderful year ahead, and please pledge all your support to Rotaractor Nazia and the rest of the team. All the very best to you all for the coming year. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Now I request Rotarian Anurag Patwari, District Rotaract Representative, to address gathering.
No, he is not present here.
I think he's actually traveling.
Please.
Yeah, I think he's
traveling.
He's traveling to Chennai today.
So okay, please go sure, on. Sir. Thank you, sir. It's my pleasure and privilege to invite and welcome Mr. Chandramouli to address the gathering. I also request Raghavendra to introduce our guest speaker.
May I request Unnikrishnan to speak a few words, please, before Chandramouli?
Okay, yes, sir.
Sure, sir. My pleasure, Sridhar. Thank you very much. Good evening, everybody. My friends in Rotary, dear Rotaractors, principal and the teacher coordinators at the college in Kearpuram. Thank you very much. My pleasure to be with you all this evening. I'll keep this short. Firstly, of course, a big round of congratulations to the Charter President, Rotaractor Saurabh. It's a unique honor. They cannot take away your role as a Charter President. So a big congratulations. Wonderful projects across so many different areas. And also, I hope all of you all also had fun doing it. We saw there were street plays, there were cultural events, RotaCon, of course, plus, of course, interesting and very community-based, community-impacting projects like blood donations and no plastic. So congratulations to all of you all. Nazia and team, you already have your plans in place for the coming year. My request to you, please be more cheerful. Don't be scared. We are all here to learn. And I'm sure your friends in the Rotaract Club, your teacher, your principal, all of them are here to back you up. So be bold, be scared, don't be scared. You know, Rotaract is a wonderful platform for all of us to improve our, you know, skill sets, especially at the place where you're in as students in college. And in a lot of ways, the leadership of the Rotaract is what we all look forward to. You are future citizens of our country and future Rotarians, I hope. So enjoy your year ahead. And I think very, very importantly, I think to the college management and also to the Rotaractors, you are blessed to have the support and sponsorship from a Rotary club like Indiranagar. Even within our district, Rotary Indiranagar is something that most of us look up to. So make the most of that opportunity. Whatever projects you're doing, please reach out to them. Sridhar is very passionate about Rotaract. I'm sure so is Fazal and everybody else. Please reach out and do all of this. Use every day as an opportunity to improve and better yourself. And last but not the least, please don't forget to have fun and make friends in the Rotaract. These are things that will change your life. I see that Dr. Soumya, you already have somebody who really probably believes in the potential of Rotaract, and every youngster, make the most of that. I should say thank you, Dr. Soumya, and thank you to the principal for encouraging and supporting Rotary. Each of your decisions play a big part for the Rotary International itself. Thank you once again. Wonderful being here, and look forward to meeting you all at one of your projects. Good evening.
Thank you, Rotarian Unnikrishnan Menon. I think your kind words will really go a long way in supporting our mission. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Spooti, you can take over and continue.
I also request Raghavendra to introduce our guest speaker.
Hi, everybody. Greetings to everyone present here today. Today, I am here to introduce to you all our guest of honor, Rotarian T.K. Chandramouli, who is a Bangalorean by heart. Printing is his profession, and as a passion, he helps people with their lives. Actively involved with Rotary and Toastmasters for over 2 decades, he is also an avid wildlife and adventure sports enthusiast. His interests lie in quizzing, public speaking, and theater and traveling. In order to acquire special skills, he learned graphology, pranic healing, and wine tasting. He is a part of the faculty of ICIAI and is also a guest faculty at Crescent Jain University. Sir, on behalf of everybody present here, I welcome you, sir.
Thank you, Raghavendra.
Raghavendra, thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
My audio and video is clear?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Sir.
So it'll be a little bit of an interactive session. I want people to say thumbs up, bye, whatever, because it's time to connect. Respected principal, Dr. Soumya Madam, President, Rotarian Fazal, Ajay and Sridhar Pichai from our Youth Service Committee. And of course, from the district, we have Unnikrishnan Menon, the DRCC. Thank you so much for giving me an opportunity. My Rotary Club has a very nice way of making sure that I attend the meeting. They make me a speaker or a chief guest. They make sure that I'm attend the meeting. That's how it is mostly happening out there. Every time, how many of you know Kannada here? Okay, yes, you know Kannada Gotilli?
Me, sir.
Good, good. Yeah, yes, what do you want to say? Yes, no, whatever, really?
Yes, sir.
Good, good.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Y
ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೋಬೇಡಿ ನೀವು ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು. ನಾನು ಯಾಕೆ ಇದು ಕೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ನನಗೆ ಭಾಷೆ ಗೊತ್ತು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಳಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲ. ಐಮ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಮೈ ಡಿಯರ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್, ಇನ್ ರೋಟರಿ ವಿ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಫಾಲೋ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ದ ಫೋರ್ ವೇ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್. In the four-way test, we always find out something, you know, right in the beginning. You all, being in road track these days, you all are aware what's happening in Rotary. And especially, we are on this four pillars, which are the four-way test, we call it. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಯಾವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಒಂದು ನಮ್ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಏನ್ ಗುರಿ ಇರಬೇಕು ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಅದರ ಗುರಿ ಇರುವಾಗ, ಒಂದು ಬಿಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಕಟ್ಟುವಾಗ, ಅಲ್ಲಾಂದ್ರೆ ಒಂದು ಕನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಷನ್ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ಪಿಲ್ಲರ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಅಲ್ಲ, ತೂಣು ನಾಲ್ಕು ತೂಣು ಹಾಕ್ತಾರೆ ಸೈಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ. ಇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದ ಪಿಲ್ಲರ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ದ ಬಿಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ. ಅದೇ ತರ ನಮ್ಮ ರೋಟರಿ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಗೆ ಫೋರ್ ವೇ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅವರ್ ರೋಟೇರಿಯನ್ಸ್. ನಾನು ಯಾಕೆ ಭಾಷೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ಅದನ್ನ ಕನೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ, ವಿ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಫೀಲ್ ದಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ದ ಟ್ರೂತ್. ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ದ ಟ್ರೂತ್, ಇದು ನಿಜಾನಾ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ನಾವೇ ಕೇಳ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ನಮಗೆ ನಾನು ಯಾಕೆ ಈ ಭಾಷೆ ಮಾತಾಡಕ್ ಬಂದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ, ದ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಕನೆಕ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಯು ಪೀಪಲ್. ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಟ್ರೂ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಆರ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಕನೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ವಿತ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಆರ್ ವಿತ್ ಅದರ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಗ್ವೇಜಸ್? ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ನಿಮಗೆ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಬರಲ್ಲ, ನನಗೆ ಮಾತಾಡಕ್ ಕಷ್ಟ ಇದೆ, ನನಗೆ ಓದಕ್ ಕಷ್ಟ ಇದೆ, ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ತಿಳ್ಕೊಬೇಡಿ. ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಗ್ವೇಜ್, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಅ ಲ್ಯಾಂಗ್ವೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಕೇಶನ್. ನಿಮ್ಮ ಭಾಷೆ ಏನಿದೆಯೋ ಆ ಭಾಷೆನ ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಮರಿಬೇಡಿ. ಅದೇ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ದ ಟ್ರೂತ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಟ್ರೂತ್ ಅಂತ ನಾನೇ ನಾನು ಕೇಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳುವಾಗ ನಾನು ಅನ್ಕೊಳ್ತೀನಿ, ನಮ್ಮ ದೇಶದ ಎಷ್ಟು ಭಾಷೆಗಳಿದೆ, ಭೂಲೋಕದಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಭಾಷೆಗಳಿದೆ. ಆದ್ರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ ಒಬ್ರು ನಮ್ಮ ಸ್ಕೂಲಲ್ಲಿ ಸೆಂಟ್ ಜೋಸೆಫ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಓದಿದ್ದು, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು, ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ನೀವು ಮಾತೃಭಾಷೆಯನ್ನ ಬಿಟ್ಕೊಡ್ಬೇಡಿ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಟ್ರೂತ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು. ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಕನೆಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಫೋರ್ ವೇ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ವಿತ್ ಯು ನೋ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಟಾಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ನೂನ್. ಅವ್ರು ನನಗೆ ಒಂದು ಮಾತು ಏನ್ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು ಅಂದ್ರೆ, ಇವತ್ತೊಂದು ಮರೆಯೋಕ್ಕಾಗಲ್ಲ, ನಾನು ಅವಾಗ ನಾಲ್ಕನೇ ಕ್ಲಾಸಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದೆ, ಕ್ಲಾಸಲ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು ಮಾತೃಭಾಷೆಯನ್ನು ಯಾಕೆ ಮರಿಬಾರ್ದು ಅಂದ್ರೆ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಟ್ರೂತ್ ಆಫ್ ಯುವರ್ ಲೈಫ್. ದಟ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಹೀ ಸೆಡ್. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಸ್ಪೀಕ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್, ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಲರ್ನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್, ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಲರ್ನ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಎಲ್ಸ್, ಯು ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಲರ್ನ್ ಹೌ ಯುವರ್ ಮದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಬಿಹೇವಿಂಗ್. ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಹೌ ಇಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಮದರ್ ಟಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಬಿಹೇವಿಂಗ್. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಿಮ್ ಚಿಕ್ಕ ವಯಸ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ವಾಪಸ್ ಹೋಗಿ ಕೇಳಿ ನೀವು, ಕಕ್ಕ ಘ ಘ ನ ಥ ಧ ಧ ನ ಪಪ್ಪ ಭ ಭ ಮ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಡ್ತಾರಲ್ವಾ? ಕೈ ತೋರಿಸ್ಬೇಕು, ಅವಾಗ ಅವಾಗ ತೋರಿಸ್ತಾರೆ, ಇಲ್ಲ ನನಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ. ಎಸ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಮೈ ಡಿಯರ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್, ಟುಡೇ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸ್ಪೀಕ್ ಗುಡ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್, ನೀವು ಮಾತೃಭಾಷೆ ಯಾಕೆ ಕಲಿಬಾರ್ದು ಅಂತ, ಯಾಕೆ ಬಿಡಬಾರ್ದು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ, ಇಫ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸೇ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾಬಿಟ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳುವಾಗ, ಆ ಗಂಧ ಹೆಂಗಿತ್ತು, ಹಶು ಆಗಿತ್ತಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಕ್ಕೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಹಶು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ಹಾ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ಗಂಧ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ಘಾ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಆ ಘಾ ಮತ್ತೆ ಆ ಧಾ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಬಾಯಲ್ಲಿ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಬಂದ್ರೆ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಮಾತಾಡೋದು ತುಂಬಾ ಸುಲಭ. ಗುಡ್ ಅಂತ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು, ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಅಂತಾನು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಬರ್ಬೋದು. ಘಾ ಭಾ ಇದೇ ತರ ಎಲ್ಲದರಲ್ಲೂ ಭಾ ಧಾ, ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಸೇ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಡೇ, ಭ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ಢ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಟೆಕ್ನಿಕಲಿ ಯು ಆರ್ ಸೌಂಡ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳೋದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಯಾವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ನಮ್ಮ ತಮ್ಮ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ್ದಾದ್ರು ಒಂದು ಟಿಕಾಣಿ ಹಾಕಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಕೆಲವು ಜನ. ಆ ಠ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಅವರಿಗೆ. ಈ ಹಿಂದಿ ಮೇ ಐಸೆ ಬೋಲ್ತೆ ಸ್ಪಷ್ಟ ಜೋ ಬೋಲ್ತೆ ಜೋ ಸ್ಪಷ್ಟ ಭಾಷಾ ಮೇ ಜೋ ಸ್ಪಷ್ಟ ಬೋಲ್ತೆ ಇಸಿಲಿಯೇ ವೋ ಬೋಲ್ತೆ ಕಿ ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಸೇ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಕಲ್ಲ ಬೋಲ್ತೆ ನಾವು. ಸ್ಯಾಕ್ರಿಫೈಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಜೆಂಟಲ್ಮನ್ ಸ್ಯಾಕ್ರಿಫೈಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ನೇಷನ್ ಜಬ ಬೋಲ್ತೆ ನಾ ಯೇ ಸಕ್ಕತ್ ಹೈ ಯೇ ಸ್ಪಷ್ಟ ಹೈ ಜಬ ಬೋಲ್ತೆ ವೋ ಸ ಕಾ ಮತಲಬ್ ಯೇ ಬಹುತ್ ಅಚ್ಚಾ ಹೋ ಜಾತಾ ಹೈ. ಇಸಿಲಿಯೇ ದ ಟ್ರೂತ್ ಮೈ ಡಿಯರ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ that my teacher taught me is what I'm sharing today. I'm not teaching anything new. He said, the truth in life is knowing about your own language. Why I'm connecting this again is that if you ask yourself the question, whatever you do in life, now I'm talking about English, there I connected this. If you want to do some service, if you want to study well, if you want to be a good human being, be a good road tractor, the first question you ask, ನಾನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು ಸರಿಯಾಗಿದೆಯಾ? ಜೋ ಮೈ ಕರ್ನಾ ಸಚ್ ಐಕ್ಯಾ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ದ ಟ್ರೂತ್? ನಾ ಸೋದ್ರದೆಲ್ಲ ನಿಜಮಾ? ತುಳ್ಳು ಚೆಪ್ಪಲ್ಲ ನೀನು ಅಂತ ಚೆಪ್ಪಲ್ಲ, ಸತ್ಯಮ ಚೆಪ್ಪಲ್ಲ. Yeah, it is difficult to say, but then it's difficult to behave. Yes, but then it is not impossible at all, my friends. That's the first aspect of the four-way test. Is it the truth? The second one, is it fair to all concerned with the keltare? What does it mean? Yellarigu sari samavagi idiya? Is it fair to all concerned? Naan maatadadu ellarigu kelustha idiya, ellarigu artha aagtidiya, naan maado kelsa ellarigu upyoga aagutha, naan odidre ellarigu upyoga maadak ballena? Wohi poochna chahiye jo main kar raha hu, ye sab ke liye theek hai? मेरे लिए ठीक है, मेरे फैमिली के लिए ठीक है, मेरे दोस्तों के लिए ठीक है, मेरे पढ़ने के लिए ठीक है? वो सब सुनना पड़ेगा, है ना? इसीलिए बोलते हैं सबका एक सम, सबका एक ही है. दैट इज व्हाट वी कॉल इज इट फेयर टू ऑल कंसर्न. इन रोटरी वी नेवर डिस्टिंग्विश बिटवीन द रिलीजन और द लैंग्वेज और द रोट्रैक्टर और द रोटेरियंस. वी आर ऑल इक्वल, वी ट्रीट एवरीबॉडी इक्वल, ऑल ह्यूमन बीइंग्स आर इक्वल. दैट्स व्हाट इट मींस. इट्स फेयर टू ऑल ऑफ देम कंसर्न. दैट्स द सेकंड पॉइंट इन द फोर वे टेस्ट. एंड द थर्ड पॉइंट इज विल इट बिल्ड गुडविल एंड बेटर फ्रेंडशिप्स. अरे कन्नड़ में कहते सद्भावने, वो हिंदी में वही बोलते हैं, सद्भावन बोलते हैं उसमें. और स्नेहा, स्नेहा जो दोस्ती है, स्नेहा धीरे तरह ना वो दोस्ती भी है. वो आगे बढ़ेगा क्या? मुंदोर सुबह उदा सद्भावने मत्तु स्नेहा इदेला और उट्टिये हो गदु गाड़ी. गाड़ी मात्र इल्दे इरले चक्र इल्लंद्रे प्रयोजन इल्ल. ओंदु चक्र ओंदु गाड़ी. गुडविल एंड फ्रेंडशिप माय डियर फ्रेंड्स आर द वन दैट विल ट्रीट यू best in your life. How well you behave, how well you carry on in your life, what is your goodwill with your family, what is your goodwill with your parents, what is your goodwill with your teachers, what is your goodwill with your colleagues, what is your goodwill with your friends, including strangers and also non-living beings. Pets are so good, they love their dogs, their cats, whatever animals. You don't even have any animosity. Andre, ಅದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಏನಿದೆ, ಅಯ್ಯಯ್ಯೋ ನಾಯಿ ಇದೆ, ಅಯ್ಯಯ್ಯೋ ಇದ್ದಿದೆ ಹಂಗೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಬಾರದು. ಆದ್ರೆ ನಾನು ಅದನ್ನು ಪ್ರೀತಿಸ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಕ್ಕೆ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಗುಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಶಿಪ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ವಿತ್ ದ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದ ನಾನ್ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ದ ಒನ್ಸ್ ವಿತೌಟ್ ದಿ ಹೂ ಕಾನ್ ಸ್ಪೀಕ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಡಾಗ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಕೌಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಬುಲ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ದ ಕೇಸ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ. ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಸೇ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ವಿ ಬಿಲ್ಡ್ ಅ ಗುಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬೆಟರ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಶಿಪ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಅಮಾಂಗ್ ಅವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ವ್ಸ್. ಇವಾಗ ರೋಡ್ ಟ್ರ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಯು ಹವ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಅಪ್ ಯುವರ್ ನ್ಯೂ ಪೋಸ್ಟ್, ಯು ಹವ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಅಪ್ ಯುವರ್ ನ್ಯೂ ಕಮಿಟಿ. I'm sure, Saurabh did a fantastic job and Sadia will do a fabulous job. And I see the presentations are very good. I was very happy that I'm connecting again after 2 years. It's the same club that I addressed. I'm always happy to connect with Rotaract because I've been in Rotaract all my life. It's been almost 40 years now. I'm still a Rotaractor. So that's why anything that I want to do for Rotaract, for me, Rotaract made me to be a better person. That's the one that got me to do a better friendship and also brought me to do be a better person with accepting goodwill. My goodwill with my people, my relationships, or with my workers in my office, with my colleagues, my friends, my Rotarians, is what I feel is my asset. Adike neeve en maadkobeku, what have you to do is better make sure that your goodwill and your friendships are always very strong and bonding. That's the third principle of Rotary, which says, ask the question. Yavaglu keli, always ask the question. That's why the Rotary always asks the question. It doesn't say, please build friendship, please build goodwill. No, it asks you, can you build goodwill and better friendship? Because you can be a better person. And the fourth principle, will it be beneficial to all? Yellargu anukula aguta. Sab logon ko ye achha rahega kya? Labha, labdhari hoga kya? Labha adre sirve duddalli labha illa. Knowledge, wisdom, experience, these are the ones that are beneficial, my friends. Because today, what is the benefit that I've got by joining Rotary or being in Rotaract or being in wherever it is because it has been beneficial to me as a human being, being a better person, to connect with people. Adike bhashenalli maatadade, nigella bhashe gotidre bhashenalli neevu connect maadkoli first, because that is the one that will be beneficial to you and the other person. And then you can switch on to English and other languages. Always connect. Connect with people. That's what is beneficial. What is the beneficial one that I'm telling about you? I joined Rotaract because it brought up the leadership quality in me. It brought up my speaking quality in me. It brought up my relationships were much better after I joined Rotaract. It is beneficial to all concerned, not just me. It is also my family. It's my friends, my Rotarians, my teachers. Everybody are connected. Till today, I'm very grateful for my teachers Because even before I joined Rotary, even before something was told about these four-way tests, my dear friends, your school and colleges have taught you exactly the same thing. Rotary is only reiterating. Andre, now tirga idinna ondu idike moola sthana kodta idivi Rotary nalli. ಎಲ್ಲ ಚಿಕ್ಕ ವಯಸ್ಸಿಂದ ಗೊತ್ತು ಸತ್ಯ ಮಾತಾಡಬೇಕು ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ದ ಟ್ರೂತ್ ಕೇಳಬೇಕು ನೀವೇನೆ ನಾನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು ಸತ್ಯನ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು ಸರಿನಾ ಕೇಳ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ನೀವು ಅದನ್ನೇ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೇ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ದ ಟ್ರೂತ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಫೇರ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ ಕನ್ಸರ್ನ್ ಮೇಷ್ಟ್ರುಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ಯಾವತ್ತು ಈ ಹುಡುಗರು ಸರಿ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಅವ್ರ ಹುಡುಗಿರು ಸರಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಇವ್ರು ಸರಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅವ್ರು ಸರಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಇದೆ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಒಬ್ಬರೇನೆ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಫಾರ್ ದೆಮ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ದೇ ಆಲ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಟು ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ವೆಲ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಫೇರ್ ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ಇಸ್ ಫೇರ್ ಆಲ್ ಕನ್ಸರ್ನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ Always the teachers, always your parents are trying to have a better goodwill and better friendships with the other people, the other parents, the other students, the other boys and girls. I always say to my Rotarian friends, they're all my brothers born to a different mother. That is the goodwill and better friendship that I have with them. It's beneficial. What is it beneficial? Rotary has benefited from me. I have benefited from Rotary. That's how it is. Right? So, ellathikkulo, ee naalakku pillars idiyalla, idina dayavittu sthiravagi idkoli. Is it the truth? Is it fair to all concerned? Will it build build goodwill and better friendships? Will it be beneficial to all? So with that, I always say, along with this, what you should do as a Rotary actor is that, nodi, ee kaaladalli mooru dha 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 ide. Naanu adu helodu hindi me oi bolten, dha 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 bolten usko. Dil. Anything you do, please do it with your heart. Dil rana chahiye. ಸೊ ಯಾವ್ದಾದ್ರು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಏನೋ ಮನಸ್ಸು ಪೂರ್ತಿಯಾಗಿ ಹಾರ್ದ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ ಮನಪೂರ್ವಾಗಿ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಇಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ದಿಲ್ ಆ ದಿಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಕೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಏ ದಿಲ್ ಇದೆಯಾ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಆ ದಿಲ್ ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ದಿಲ್ ಇದು ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬೀಂಗ್ ಫೆರೋಷಿಯಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬೀಂಗ್ ದರ್ ಓ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಐ ಚಾಲೆಂಜ್ ಯು ನೋ ಮಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಇಟ್ ಅ ದಿಲ್ ಎ ದಿಲ್ ಜೋ ಹೇ ಸಬ್ ಕುಚ್ ಹೋಯೇಗಾ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದೃಶ್ಯ ದಿ ಅದರ್ ಧ ಐ ಕಾಲ್ ಇಸ್ ದೃಶ್ಯ ಆಸ್ ಅ ರೋಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟರ್ And as young students now, somebody may leave Rotary and go tomorrow. Wait, he is there. Drishya means your vision. Right? Drishya is your path, your career. Yelli hogtira neevu? Where are you going? Adu nimma drishya chenagirbeku. Amele next dha I'm talking about is the disha. Disha is again your path. Dil, drishya or disha. Jis jagah mein hoga, us jagah mein always there will be success. Dil, drishya or disha. This is what we always say dha 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 dhertivi. This is the one that you always have to develop so that you can be a better person, better Rotaractor, a better wife, better husband, a better parent, for example, a better teacher, anybody. If you have to follow, please follow with these four-way tests. If you put the four-way test into this dil, drishya and disha, my dear friends, it will always be helpful. Adare daivittu, don't forget being kind to people, humility and compassion. This is what I would call it's a KHC principle anta karithivi navu idanna adu kannadadalli helakke hodre daye hindi mein wohi daya hai kindness sab logon ki daya rehna chahiye next one is karune karune is humility daya karune idrene ondu manushya yavagalunu ondu manushyatva idiyalla adanna hemme padkondu uttara sthanadalli irutare ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಹೇಳೋದು ಕೈಂಡ್ನೆಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮಿಲಿಟಿ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಅ ಮೇಜರ್ ರೋಲ್ ಈ ಜೋ ದಯೆ ಔರ್ ಕರುಣ ಜೋ ಹೇ ಉಸ್ಕೆ ಸಾಥ್ ಮೇ ಆದ್ಮಿ ಸಬ್ ಊಂಚೆ ಸ್ತರ್ ಪೆ ರಹತಾ ಹೈ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಫೈನಲಿ ಮೈ ಡಿಯರ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಗಿವ್ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕಂಪ್ಯಾಷನ್ ಕನಿಕಾ ಕನಿಕಾ ಇಲ್ಲದೆ ದೇಶನೂ ಇಲ್ಲ ಮನುಷ್ಯನೂ ಇಲ್ಲ ಮೈ ಡಿಯರ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಈ ಫೋರ್ ವೇ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ನೀವು ಯಾವ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರೋ ಇಸ್ ದ ಟ್ರೂತ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಫೇರ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ ಕನ್ಸರ್ನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಬಿಲ್ಡ್ ಗುಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬೆಟರ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಶಿಪ್ And will it be beneficial to all? ಇದು ನಾಲ್ಕು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ನೀವು ಕೇಳೋವಾಗ ಅದನ್ನ ದಿಲ್ ಆ ದೃಶ್ಯ ಮತ್ತೆ ಆ ದಯದಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿ ನೋಡಿ ಕೇಳಿ ಅದು ಹೇಗ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ದೃಶ್ಯ ಅವ್ರ ಏನೋ ದಿಶಾ ಇದೆಯಾ ನಾನು ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು ನಾನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು ನಿಜನಾ ಎಲ್ಲಾರ್ಗು ಆಗುತ್ತಾ ಅಂತ ಒಂದೊಂದ್ ಸತಿನೂ ಕೇಳಿ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಬೆನಿಫಿಷಿಯಲ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಶಿಪ್ ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಕಾಸ್ ಹಾರ್ಮ್ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಡು ಇಟ್ ಬಟ್ ಅದೇ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಹೃದಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಆಸ್ ಅ ಪರ್ಸನ್ आप जो एक औरत है या एक आदमी है बढ़िया बनना चाहते हैं आ दये इरबेकु आ करुणे इरबेकु आ कनिका इरबेकु आ दये करुणे कनिकदल्ले मनुष्यत्व ಇದೆ थैंक यू सो मच यू हैव बीन अ डिलाइटफुल ऑडियंस Thank you so much for all this, and thank you for giving me the opportunity of the Rotary Club of Bangalore. And I wish the incoming Rotaract Club from the Government First Aid College for Women at Krishnapuram all the best, and God bless.
Thank you so much, sir. Now I request Supriya, secretary, to give a vote of thanks.
Thank you, Spurti. Good evening, everyone. I would like to extend my thanks to President Mr. Fazal Ur Rahman and Director Youth Service Unni Krishnan Menon and Ajay Gupta, the Rotary Chairman, and Sridhar Pisi, and our beloved Principal Dr. T.C. Chandrasekhar, and Rotary Coordinator Dr. Captain Soumya Sharma, and our respected teachers and members of the club. And special thanks to our guest speaker, Mr. Chandramole, for giving his precious time to us and lighting with his enriched knowledge and experience. Thank you.
Thank you, Supriya. Now I request Rotarian Fazal Rahman, President, to address the gathering.
Yeah, good evening, friends. So we have come to the end of what was a very nice installation function. You know, you had Rotarian Chandramouli address you. It was a very motivational talk. He explained the four-way test. You know, nobody could have done a better way of getting the four-way test across to all of you. So, so that's what we all, not only you, all of us, we all have to live by the four-way test. I'm sure as much as it opened your eyes, it was a great learning experience for us too, because it's always, good to revise. Like when you're studying for your exams, you have to revise. So even the four-way test, even we as Rotarians have to keep listening to it. So, that embeds it in our hearts even better. So that was great listening to him. I hope you all have all enjoyed it. And once again, wishing your club a very good year ahead. I am sure your principal and teachers, they've been supporting you. They've been a guide to you. They've been, so supportive of all what you want to do. They're going to continue to support you. We at the Rotary Club of Indiranagar are also there to lend our support to you for whatever activities you have in mind. So let us together work. And, this year, the theme of our Rotary International President, if you are, just need to inform you that Rotary International is being led by our countryman, Rotarian Shekhar Mehta. In the last 100 years, he's the fourth Rotarian to lead Rotary International. And his theme for the year is Serve to Change Lives. So let us Rotarians, Rotaractors, Interactors, the entire Rotary fraternity, let us work together and serve to change lives. So with that, I end my my talk, and thank you for giving me this opportunity. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Now, I request to play video message sent by our beloved principal, Dr. T.C. Chandrasekhar. Because of technical service is not able to connect us. Thank you, sir, for all your support. I request the gathering to rise for national anthem, and also our president, Rotarian Fazal Rahman, to adjourn the meeting. Thank you all.
We'll adjourn the meeting after the national anthem. So please rise for the national anthem.
Jana Gana Mana Adhinayaka Jaya Hai Bharata Bhagya Vidhata.
पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल वंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
Thank you so much.
Yeah, I adjourn the meeting. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir.
So, very well done, Spurti. I think you conducted the show very well. Congratulations for the new team. Chandramouli, thank you for taking your time off and giving a very good speech.
Thank you so much.
Dr. Soumya, if you are there,
yes, sir.
Really, I must appreciate your work, and you really coordinated the whole thing very well. Thank you very much.
Lovely.
Fazal, yeah, there. Unnikrishnan has left actually, Fazal. Otherwise, we could have just said bye to him.
Yeah, true.
But anyway.
Anyway, Mauli, lovely talk by you. Really inspirational.
Thank you so much. Jameen.
And Saurabh. And we should not forget.
All languages, so it was really good. I really enjoyed it. It was really nice.
We should not forget the services provided by Pavitra Reddy, who was at the controls. She held it so well that there was not a single flaw all over. And also, Balki for making sure that we get the right connections at the right time. Thank you, Balki and Pavitra Reddy, for conducting the show. And Nazia, all the best to you. Yeah, all the best. So, Dr. Soumya, we'll meet you sometimes, and maybe you can also come to our club sometimes. Sure. And we'll take it forward from now on. Okay?
Thank you.
And we'll leave the meeting now. And I think we'll all get back to action.
Yeah.
Yes, Arjun. Fazal, would you like to? I think you've adjourned the meeting, right?
Yeah, I've adjourned the meeting already.
Yeah, good. Yeah, but no, these are all just away from the meeting. That's what we were talking. Thank you, Dr. Soumya.